Wir haben eine Überbevölkerung an Elefanten. Wir haben die höchste Elefantenbevölkerungsdichte in Afrika. Und die Schäden, die diese Tiere anrichten, sie sind eigentlich in der Lage, das einzige Tier hier, das in der Lage ist, um den eigenen Lebensraum zu vernichten.
Koka! Koka!
The reason that Kruger Park stopped the culling was that we have now for 27 years been following the same program, and that we just felt that this was now a good time to sit back first, go through our results and our research that we have done up to now, make sure that we are on the right track. There is no reason to believe that we will never cull again or that we're not going to cull next year. It all depends what comes out of this. Thank you.